The queen has died, really. Yeah, jeez. 96 years old. That's nuts. She died this afternoon. Yeah, we thought that would happen. From the way that they released statements earlier on in the day, it seemed as though that was going to be the case. That's crazy, though. I mean, honestly, she lasted so long. 96 years old is no short feat, you know what I mean?
BBC confirmed. What? BBC breaking. Oh my god, dude. That sucks. Did that really just happen when I ended the BBC theme? Did that really just happen? Mm-mm. I ain't mourning shit. Do you have the EastEnders? I'm not playing the EastEnders music, chat. I'm not playing the EastEnders music. No. No, Ravs, be respectful. Be respectful. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. God, no, I don't want to. That's so cunty of me. No, you know what, chat? It's a damn shame. It's a damn shame. Let's be civil. Let's be civil. Let's be nice. It's not nice to delight in the death of somebody, even if I disagree with the system. Well, 3 days off for everyone, I guess, now. I think that's protocol, right? 3 day holiday. I think that's what everyone gets. Wait. You just saw an article saying it was falsely reported by a BBC reporter. It's not a 3 day holiday?
Yeah, the Queen died. I just read it as well. It is what it is.
Oh wow. Oh god, I only just saw a chat. Holy shit. Rest in peace, Queen Elizabeth. Holy moly. Well, that's very sad. Yeah, I don't know, not much I can say about that. It's just bad times. End of an era, really, isn't it? I think most people knew it was coming sooner rather than later, but still sad.
Faith is our shield.
Oof.
We were talking about Queen Elizabeth. How she's dead. And everybody in the world is like, damn. That kind of is expected, honestly. Not really too broke up about it, because kind of expected. It's like 100,000. Balmoral is such a cool name for like an estate. Sounds like something from Skyrim or something like that.
Have I heard the news? What? No. News? And there it starts. you don't need to time out. You don't need to time them out. I don't care.
If people are touching on the subject, then maybe we can start dealing with it. But it's no skin off my nose.
Yep. I don't know if it's appropriate to do the Ruth intro. I don't know. I think we have to keep, honestly, it's what she would have wanted, to keep traditions going. Quite a traditionalist, I believe, Queen Elizabeth II was. I mean, she was the queen, so I guess that kind of go. Okay, there we go. Jesus Christ. M's Crossing, thank you for the 9 months. Rip Liz, you would have loved this stream. True. 100% true. Baron Desert, thank you for the 14 months. Lizlander, there can be only one. Was that a reference to there being both the Prime Minister called Liz and our dead Queen Elizabeth? Annabelle Ake, thank you for the 28 months. Rip Slay Queen. So I just got overtaken by emotion for a moment. No Glass Potatoes, thank you for the 26 months. Let's go! Today is going to be a good day! Simon's here! Oh my god. Well, I appreciate your energy. Thank you for all of the use of caps. I think we should honor her. We should put... Let's put the national anthem on. Let's put the national anthem on. Okay. Here we go. If everyone would like to stand.
I should probably, like, say the obvious, but, rest in peace, Queen Liz. Fucking hell. Like, I honestly didn't believe it. I truly didn't believe it. When I saw this morning that, like, she was in, in care in that place, whatever it's called. That place in Scotland. I was, like, surprised. And then, obviously, they'd, like, cancelled everything, so... Balmoral, yeah, yeah. Worst thing is now we have... Oh, my God, Charles.
Blah! Blah!
Fucking Charles. We have Charles and Camilla now.
Blah!
I mean, yeah, like... I'm not saying she's perfect, and I'm not saying any of them are perfect. Far from it, but... we live in a world. We live in a society, what can I say? Rest in peace, though.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, hello. I hope you can all hear me, and that you're all doing okay. I'm, of course, the Spiffing Brit. Many of you know me because I play video games, and I break them, and I have a lot of fun doing that. Now, of course, today the stream is, of course, titled Queen Elizabeth II Has Passed Away. Time for a cup of tea. Now, it does feel a bit odd to go live at the death of a 96-year-old woman. That is certainly very strange and not exactly normal to do. However, I think in the context of the situation, it's important to remember that regardless of how you felt about her, the monarchy, her life, her acts, this situation we find ourselves in is the death of the most famous person of the last many, maybe say 70 decades of human history, and they've just died. And that's kind of insane. That's absolutely insane. There will never be a person like this who will die. We will certainly never in the UK have a royal like this anywhere in our lifetimes, so this event is never going to happen again. Now, some of you might be rather young, some of you might be rather old, but I'd put decent money on the fact that all of you have been alive under the Queen's reign. She's been reigning for 70 years. Not many people in the audience are over 70. Trust me, I've seen the stats. She's been there for a bloody long time. And it's a bit odd. So I thought it would be useful to have a stream, to have a chat with you guys and myself and my and my lovely Mango, who I'll introduce in a second, about what has happened, the death of the Queen. Of course, it's a bit of a spooky time. It is. I just want to make sure you're all aware of like the rules in the top left. Okay, it's okay to not like the Queen. That's fine. It's perfectly acceptable. Absolutely fine. Secondly, it is also okay to like the Queen. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Don't worry. And finally, it's okay to be emotional about the situation we're in. Okay, that's quite important, because expressing emotion in whatever way you need, that's fine. If it means in the situation you feel like you want to tell a joke, that's completely fine. I get it. Just try and be nice to each other, because of course everyone's going about this in their own way. Not everyone, say, wants to be told that they have to, I don't know, salute 70 times into the mirror. No, just go about doing this day however you feel you need to, okay?
Definitely kind of a hottie. She kind of looks, honestly, she looks a little like this Jewish girl I dated in high school. Why are they creeping on the Queen of England? Because she's dead. She's fucking dead.